Armando Ramirez, 16 years old, was an employee at the composting recycling plant. He climbed 8 feet down into a drainage tunnel to clean it. Ramirez was overwhelmed by hydrogen sulfide gas, a deadly gas that attacks the central nervous system. 22-year-old Eladio Ramirez attempted to rescue his younger brother and also succumbed to the gas. A third worker who did not climb into the drainage tunnel was sickened by the fumes but survived.